That's what we need. Even if I get caught, I'm fine with that. We just gotta, like I said, gotta come out.
We haven't been good here throughout the year, and I think the fans deserve better, and we deserved to be better for them tonight. It was unfortunate, but even though we did some things well, but still not keeping it close, at least giving it a chance, it's it's unacceptable. We felt we.
Do you think you guys were going to get over the hump here at home? You carried some of the good play from the road into the service.
We want to be a tough team playing this at home. I know our home record isn't as good. We want to win in front of our own fans. You know they're hungry as well out there for some wins. So. Boston's a good team. I know they're strong. We stayed with them. It's good to get the point. Our last three games, we got 5 points. So we'll take the positive from that and head to Boston and look for a tough game again.
How difficult was it? Both teams have a power play. It's kind of a scrambly game. There's a lot of clutching and grabbing. How tough are games to have to play through?
Yeah, well, give a lot of credit to our PK. They were great all game again. Which they've been outstanding of late, so give them job well done, but it starts with Johnny in between the pipes, so he did a great job, and give them credit too on their PK. We had a lot of good chances on the power play there, just didn't go in for us, it's unfortunate, but we'll take the point.
Well, save a bird run, we've seen Johnson make 4 or 5 saves like that this year.
Yeah, he's done many of those this year, it seems, when he's down and out, he seems to sprawl back and make that incredible save, so. It keeps the game alive and highlight real save right there.